PIO, Joe Meineke, Tacoma Fire Department. At approximately 9:30 this morning, we were called for a reported fire here in the commercial structure. Restaurant occupancy, First Driving Company got here and found smoke showing from the one-story structure. We made entry into the building, found fire kind of in the back end of the restaurant that had gotten up into the attic area. Our ladder company ventilated the roof. We've got the fire knocked down and we're currently working on the hot spots.
Yeah. So Joe, it's connected to an adjacent building. How about that building? What's the effect on the other building?
So far the building next door has not been affected by it.
There's no attached roof area or attic area?
No, they're right next to each other, but the fire didn't jump from one building to the next. So
like
second
firewall.
Yeah, it's okay.
How many units have you got here on scene? Any idea?
It's a normal 111 complement, so there's probably about 30 folks, firefighters on scene.